and we're going to talk about some yo-yo iron fishing the lower water column. Heavier jigs here. I got some Tatty 4.0s. I kind of want to split my jigs up in categories. I want to be light color, darker color, and then sizes. So this would be a large size and then a small size. It's a real simple way to kind of organize your tackle box too, where you might pick a couple larger jigs, a couple smaller jigs, a couple that are lighter color, a couple darker color. Just an easy way to separate your tackle.